At the helm of Radio Margaritaville. This is Fruitcakes on the Radio, where Jimmy Buffett's biggest fans DJ their favorite Buffett songs. Let's meet this week's Parrot Head guest DJ.
I'm Kary Wright from Bashaw, Alberta, Canada, a small town out west, and I'm your Fruitcake on the Radio on Radio Margaritaville. Winters are cold up here. Sometimes we like to tease that we get about 10 months of winter and 2 months of bad sledding. Hence, Jimmy Buffett has quite a following as we search for a winter break. Buffett music has been a part of my life since I first heard his music as a teenager in the late 70s, but it really took hold of me in the mid-80s. I was involved in a car accident, broke my neck, and spent a year in the hospital. You can only lay on your back in the hospital so long before counting the ceiling tiles gets old. I needed an escape. To my rescue came my friends with a couple of Sony Walkmans, my Buffett tapes, and a case of double A's. I would lay in the hospital bed, they would put the headphones on me, and I would close my eyes. I would get immersed in the music, and I was now cruising down Duval Street, enjoying the sunshine and smells of the ocean, and heading for Captain Tony's. I would sit down, order a beer, and start chatting with the old salt next to me. I would hear stories of sailing around the world, strange lands, and fighting pirates. There were storms and cannons thundering, illicit shipments to sneak past the feds, and shady ladies stumbling down Caroline Street. I was living in the tropics, meeting so many interesting characters and sailing into incredibly beautiful harbors with lagoons to anchor in, complete with waterfalls. Listening to the music, I would totally escape from my confinement in that hospital room. Here is one of my favorite escape songs, Last Mango in Paris.
We're going down to visit Captain Tony in Key West, if that's all right. I went down to Captain Tony to get out of the heat when I heard a voice call out to me. Son, come have a seat. I had to search those memories as I looked into those eyes. Our lives changed like the weather. Thank you, Captain Tony.
Kary Wright from Bashaw, Alberta, Canada here, your Fruitcake on the Radio on Radio Margaritaville. A few years ago, a trip to Toronto just happened to coincide with the Jimmy Buffett concert date. My buddy Dave Loshny and my brother flew out, and three small-town pirates found their way to the concert. We were amazed at the costumes, hats, and outfits. The parking lot was full of pickups, tailgate parties were roaring, barbecues and coolers were everywhere. Everybody was so happy and friendly, like one big family. Even the police were chatting and taking in the festivities. When I think about a Jimmy Buffett concert, this is what comes to mind. What a fun time. Scratch one off the bucket list. Then one cold January, our family packed up our trailer and set off in minus 30 degree weather, heading south to the Keys, tuned in to Radio Margaritaville. 1 week later, we arrived in the tropics for that first look. I couldn't believe it. It was just as imagined and felt like I was coming home. There was iridescent blue waters, Margaritaville, Captain Tony's, Caroline Street, and Mallory Square sunsets. It all seemed so familiar, just like the tunes I had listened to. We have now scratched the Keys off our bucket list three times, and I'm sure there's many more to come. My favorite Buffett tune? I don't know. It always seems to change, and like the song says, indecision may or may not be my problem. My daughter and I tease, so much to think about and so little to think with. I guess if I had to pick my favorite, it would be A Pirate Looks at 40.
Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all, occupation hazard being. My occupation's just not around. I feel like I've drowned, but I won't wear a frown. Feel like I've drowned. Gonna get drunk uptown. Why not?
We're gonna stay tropical, it's the only way to go. It's still summertime.
One Particular Harbor. I love that tune. Kary Wright from Basha, Alberta, Canada here, your Fruitcake on the Radio, on Radio Margaritaville. A lighthearted attitude, great friends and family, and a regular dose of Radio Margaritaville has helped me to leave life's speed bumps behind. I'm still a quadriplegic, but probably get to enjoy as much fun as most people. Thanks to my close circle, I get to fly gliders, go camping and fishing, and do anything else that gives me an excuse to be outside. There's no use leaving the park with fun tickets left in your pocket. I'd like to thank Jimmy Buffett and the Coral Reefers for making music that puts a smile on faces, helps us to keep our positivity intact, and provides an escape when needed. I know it sure has for me. My last song goes out to my wife, Terry, the love of my life. She makes this life such a blast. One of my favorite times is our sunset glass of red, where we get to reconnect at the end of the day. It always reminds me of sunsets at Mallory Square. Life just seems to go more smoothly if us quadriplegics stay away from anything breakable. So when I toast my wine glass, it truly is an unbreakable tin cup chalice. From Sirius XM Radio Margaritaville, I'm Kary Wright. Cheers.
I wanna go back to the islands where the shrimp boats tie up to the piling. Give me oysters and beer for dinner every day of the year, and I feel fine. Y'all know about oysters around here. I feel fine, 'cause I wanna be there. Go back down and lie beside the sea there, with a tin cup for a chalice. Fill it up with good red wine, and I'll be chewing on a honeysuckle vine. Well, the sun.
Next time, Virginia.
Yeah, with a tin cup for a chalice. You fill it up with good red wine, I'll be chewing on a honeysuckle vine.
Thank you, Mayor!
Thanks for listening to Fruitcakes on the Radio, the time each week where one of Jimmy Buffett's biggest fans gets total control of Radio Margaritaville.